Yeah, that's okay.
Hi, guys.
Sorry, can I just come over? Could you tell us a bit about this project, sir? Are you backing it?
Yes, I am backing it. DFAC is just Disabled People Against the Cuts, and a number of other disability organisations now have been campaigning because the government wants to abolish the Independent Living Fund. That will mean that many of these people with disabilities will be trapped in their homes, they'll lose their support, their carers, and some of them we already know suffered badly as a result of the cuts. We've had debate after debate in Parliament. We had 100,000 people sign a petition, and we had a debate in Parliament, and the government refused. DFAC, the disability organisation, took the government to court and won, and yet the government's going back into court to defeat them if they can. So people have got, well, no other option but to take direct action to expose what's going on, and that's what's happening here today. It's a peaceful demonstration, and I wholeheartedly support it because people are desperate.
Super. Thank you very much.
Okay, guys, you heard from the man. That's a John McDonald MP. If you could actually please tweet that, that'd be great. yeah, you should actually stay on holiday. That'd be great. Okay, that was John McDonald MP. Welcome, guys. At the Westminster Abbey. At the moment, we're John McDonald's actually facilitating with the liaising with the Dean of Westminster to see about if you can actually, if DPAC, Disabled People Against the Cuts, can actually stay here to for their protest. Okay, so back shortly, guys. Again.